I asked you what the lyric in Do They Know It's Christmas was changed to. Did you get this?
I thought it was, thank God tonight it's just the flu.
Kevin, Sarah, did you know this?
It's a reaching out and touching some, like a reaching out and touching you, or a reaching out and touching your Ebola.
It is reaching out and touching you. Well, tonight we're reaching out and touching you, which if someone's got Ebola is a terrible idea.
It's literally the worst thing you can do.
Yeah.
It's literally the worst thing you can do. But I mean, they're recommending it in a song, so fuck it, let's do it. Reaching out and touching your Ebola, that's my answer.
Tonight. It was more, the song was more about raising money than to be a sort of treating Ebola mnemonic.
Wasn't but like... still, they could have said reaching out and like touching, like near you. Reaching out and sort of.
Tonight we're raising money.
Don't know what that is. Yeah, what's that?
Raising money, but physically distancing ourselves from you because for fuck's sake you've got Ebola.
It's not as catchy what you just said though, is it? It's not as. I couldn't see them all.
I tell you what's catchy, Ebola.
What did you put?
I've got a brand new combine harvester.
So you thought the lyric, well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you, was changed to...
I've got a brand new combine harvester.
He's a plagiarist.
That really feels like they're rubbing it in.
It's absolutely fine. You're so sensitive about these issues of taste and decency, Jimmy. It's absolutely fine. If it was about a famine campaign, yes, it would be insensitive to mention a combine harvester. Yeah. When it's a disease, it's fine. It's just chit-chat. Genuinely, the lyric they replaced, thank God it's them instead of you, I thought was the most... honest lyric in the whole song, because that's exactly what everyone in the West thinks about the fucked parts of the world, global issues. We think, thank God the global issues.